get lost.
I think.
Sneak past the opponent, place himself near the goal and before.
Thank you for using Comtel. You are now being connected to 861-4.
City's on the run here, keeping tight to the corner. Kingston receiving some pressure from Woods. Fast to you? No. Kingston maintaining control.
We'll see what he and Young can come up with here.
You think this is fucking funny? Get me out of bed before midday?
You sound like a mad Liverpool fan.
You know what?
Why don't you, check behind that black chair?
Uh-oh.
Boom.
Oh, fuck!
Thank you. Fuck! Fuck!
And all the devils are here. There are not 50 ways of fighting. There's only one, and that's to win. The door will remain closed unless I want it opened. And now, time for the introductions. The gentleman hitting the door is Schmidt, an assassin whom I believe is famous for his short fuse.
Fuck you!
And is also known for his colorful use of language and political views. Quite unlike the young man to his left, who lets his fist do all the talking. They call him the Kid because of his first kill. at 14. Next to the kid, the Frenchman, Loomis Cartier. He is an ex-legionnaire who betrayed his own legion for greed.
Fuck does he know that?
And the lady, decorated with colorful ink, is Sam. A lone assassin who likes to play with knives and guns. Sam, what do you think of Black Scorpion's tattoos?
Who the fuck is Black Scorpion?
He is to your left.
Not my thing.
Carpenter is a legend in the world of assassins.
Why are you looking at me? You want a problem? You got a problem with me? Come on over here and say it to my face.
Now. Let's not fall out just yet. There is a time and place for such things. Isn't that right, Gabriel?
So what? You know everything about us?
You are an expert at explosives. You like to be prepared. And you like classical music. Oh, Gabriel, please, tell us about your suicide attempts. Why, Gabriel? Why? Don't you have friends? Don't you have family? Are you so lonely?
Fucking coward. Talking to me through a fucking microphone and a camera. What the fuck are you smiling at? Okay.
Don't underestimate his young look. Like his other targets did. This is Mickey. A young assassin who does not know right from wrong.
Hi, everybody. Are you my friends?
Now, you are all standing in a very special place. A place you may have heard of. The Killing Chamber.
Killing Chamber.
A killing chamber?
Yeah, right. Fucking killing chamber.
There's no such thing.
It is real. This is where hitmen are taken to die. But one will be allowed to leave here, permitted to live, after all the others have been killed in combat. Is that clear?
Yeah, it's fucking clear. Time to clean up. Ladies first, you're next.
Nobody fights until I tell them to fight.
I deal with my own problem.
What makes you think that might work?
What makes you think it's not?
You got a point right there. I'll get the midget first, and you suck on my cable later.
You will be gassed.
Fuck you!
Gas, it is.
Thank you.
will do as you are told. Comply or die. Anyone who refuses my challenges will suffer the same fate as Schmidt. Do I make myself clear? I said, do I make myself clear?
I guess we got no choice, asshole. Okay!
Let's just get on with it.
So when is the next challenge?
Now! Take one ball. Each ball is numbered. It cannot be used as a weapon. The two assassins with the lowest numbers must fight each other.
I've got number two.
Will the two combatants please begin now?
Guess you're not my friend anymore.
What the hell is wrong with you? Now what?
You have won, Sam. Congratulations. You have earned yourself a prize. Please, enter the weapon chamber behind you. Anyone else who attempts to enter the weapon chamber will be killed.
That doesn't seem fair.
Not taking any crap from you, traitor.
Well, go fuck yourself.
What's wrong with this nutcase?
He's an old school killer. He believes the holy tattoos will protect him.
Really?
Yeah. He thinks the tattoos will save his life so he can return to his lover.
He's a nutcase, a real nutcase. And you?
What about me?
You got a girl waiting for you?
Not anymore. She's dead.
Maybe it's best that way, kid. If it comes down to you and me, it ain't gonna be you walking out of here. Nothing personal, you understand that, right?
Son, we're not gonna be able to get out of here alone.
If me and you team up, double our chances of getting out of here.
I don't operate that way.
New time is over. Now, for the next two. There are numbers on the back of the boxes. As before, the two with the lowest numbers must fight.
Six.
Four.
Three.
Eight.
You may begin. Fight!
Fuck it! Bring it on!
What you got, Frenchie, huh? You fucking cornhole.
Another one bites the dust.
Yeah, that's right. Another one bites the dust. So, is it my turn to get what's behind door number one?
Of course.
bullshit. Now maybe you want to rethink that deal I offered you. What's next?
Now you can sleep, knowing that you are better armed than the others. I hope you can trust each other not to attack in the night. Sleep well.
If we do not sleep, we'd be fucked. Can we have a truce? Please.
Okay.
Okay?
I said okay.
Okay. Hey. Me and Song have a truce. We're all tired. We need sleep. We have no idea what's going to happen tomorrow. So for tonight, can we have a truce to get some sleep? That's all. Does that work? Is that a deal?
Okay.
Okay. Kid?
Maybe. I think about it.
Maybe it's not enough.
All right, all right. We got a deal. But just for tonight.
Looking for me?
Yeah!
Looks like your voodoo shit didn't work, did it?
This is insane. What the fuck are we doing here? I mean, I don't know you. I don't know you. I certainly don't know you. So what is it? All of us did a hit on one family? Some kingpin? Impossible. We're here for some sick fuck's enjoyment. And all that's happening is we're stacking up bodies over there. For him. You think someone's actually gonna leave here? You think he's gonna let anybody walk out that door? You're out of your fucking mind. It ain't happening. Nobody's leaving this room. Nobody. It's just gonna be a bunch of fucking bodies over there. You understand that? Here's what I do know. Four is better than one. If we stick together, we can get out of here. Anybody else? No?
No one wants to team up? Huh?
Okay. I'll tell you one thing. Out that motherfucking door, with or without you. See you on the stack.
Morning. I see that you have been bad children in the night.
He deserved it.
Whomever killed Black Scorpion is not entitled to a weapon. The fight wasn't approved.
Fuck.
But don't worry. It's time for the next challenge. I want everyone to check their sleeping bags.
Eight.
Three.
Now, the highest two numbers must fight.
Five.
Like I said, kid, nothing personal.
I'll make it fast.
Yeah!
I'm sorry.
You want to get out of here?
What?
You want to get out of here?
What the hell are you doing, you crazy bitch?
If you want to get out of here, choke me!
What do you mean?
Gabriel, stop!
What are you talking about?
Keep doing it!
You're crazy!
I said stop it!
Keep it! Keep doing it!
Stop it, or you will be gassed!
Keep doing it!
Gas, it is! You think you have made it out, but you only made it to the next lab. The Psycho Sector. Prepare for the worst.
Show begin.
freaks.
I want more. More.
More.
Anything? Okay, go. What's up? So, what is our connection?
Between us?
No, between me, you, the Pope, and the fucking Dalai Lama. Yeah, between us.
There is no connection.
Come on, there's gotta be a connection. Some monkey is running this fucking circus.
Who was your last hit?
My last hit. Some British fucking cunt that I turned into pink dust. You.
Bangkok dealers.
Okay, so why does that tie us together? Huh? What is the link? Song, think about it. There is no fucking link.
Stop it.
Stop what?
Can't you see?
See what?
We are assassins.
I know we're all assassins, Song, but what does that have to do with anything?
We do all people dirt.
Yeah, we know. I know we do. People's dirt. We do people's dirt. Why the fuck are we here?
He's out there.
Who's out there?
Him.
Ah, there you are. Very clever, Sam, but not good enough. Give yourselves up now. There is no escape here. I promise to give you a quick death.
Hurry up.
We're getting slaughtered. They're killing my entire army.
Those freaks are complete idiots. They can't even kill three people.
Well, if these pests aren't exterminated soon, the Cabal will look weak.
You two, go and sort it out. Now!
Wait.
Wait, stop. Look around. This is exactly where we started. We're in the same fucking place. Slow. Holy shit. I don't know why they call you a kid. The way I see it, I'm gonna start calling you that. Beast. You did all this? That's pretty good shit. So can one of you two please tell me, where the fuck are we?
I can tell you.
Okay.
We are good at what we do, but we work alone.
Oh. Okay, well that doesn't tell me shit.
We're the big fish, like Sharon Cabal.
Sharon what?
Sharon Cabal.
Never heard of it.
Of course you haven't.
Sharon Cabal is a network outfit. Very, very hush-hush.
And how do you know this beast?
I heard stories. Rumors.
Rumors? Not so much. They target just only the best hitmen.
Sounds like a really, really good video game. The question I'm asking you is, where the fuck are we?
We're in the killing chamber.
That should be the name for the video game. So you're telling me that they built this big fucking arena and then came and got us just for us to fight? Why not just fucking kill us first, right?
Wrong.
Go! Fuck!
I'm gonna shoot you bitches in the face!
Oh, I'm sorry. Did the kid take out all your freaks, you douche?
This is my house, punk! You're in my world, bitch! I make the rules here! You die when I say so!
I'll tell you what! I'll make you a deal! Me, Sam, and the kid will not fuck up your whole crew and kill you! You let us go!
Nobody escapes us!
Don't bet on it.
You heard that? Don't bet on it!
Last deluded lowlife prick to try to break out died slowly! Bled dry like a pathetic stuffed pig.
That's too bad.
I guess we have to do better.
I guess we do.
You're just parasites compared to us. And it's time to do some delousing.
Delousing, huh? I don't know what that means, but delouse this!
Business to handle.
Oh, you have a business to handle. Oh, okay, that's cool. Okay, well, ready? Which way?
Me too.
You too? Oh, look at you guys, huh? You can open up a fucking pizza parlor, an ice cream shop. What the fuck are you talking about? We're a team, man. We made it this far. What are you doing? Let's go. Which way?
Exit is there.
Okay, you know what? I hate long goodbyes. Go fuck yourselves. Good luck, fuckers.
In the asylum sector.
Haggis had in Main Junction. Get me more soldiers. I want more men. Surround them.
Stop right there! Drop the weapon! Now!
Game over! You will never understand what wisdom lies within my madness. An assassin's life has no value other than what I decide. Your kind is like a cancer that must be wiped out like a disease. There can only be one winner, and that winner is me.
Down!
Why did you come back?
Well, you see,
I was on the roof, and I was ready to go, and I thought, what the fuck? You left without saying goodbye to Sam, right? Because you guys are teammates. Is that right? We're a team, right?
Yes, we are.
And you trust me?
Huh? I trust you.
So finish him. Please, finish him.
Girlfriend.
She's just fine.
Oh!
You're good.
I know.
You did nothing in here. I can fix this place in no time.
I'm gonna bust you open like you did to Jake.
Jake?
My brother.
Jake was your brother?
Yes. He was. How do you think I knew about this place?
Jake did escape the chamber. I saw him die on the street. Alone. He did not have time to talk to anybody.
Who said anything about talking?
Two years ago, Jake, my brother, escaped the killing chamber. He had been beaten. He had been shot, but he escaped. Jake and I were both assassins. We knew how to communicate in secret. We used dead drops. He wrote down everything about this place. He told me how to escape. He told me how to get out. And he told me about you and what you do. I have never stopped thinking about what happened to Jake. And I resolved to avenge his death. But I had to wait. I had to wait for you to seek me out. I had to get better at killing. And I did.
I knew if I got good, made my name as the top assassin, you would come calling for me one day. And now you have. That red tile belonged to Jake.
I like to collect trophies, but in the end, I get bored with them.
All this? Taken from dead assassins?
I don't permit assassins to operate outside my organization.
The Cabal. You expect me to join you?
No, sir. I expect you to die.
Ha ha ha.